Okay.
Okay, and 15.
Very pretty much, it's only back or forward to right to me, dude. It's good.
Let's go. More right to the body.
Okay, I'm in the middle. I'm in the middle. Come up here if you can help me.
Just go.
Make the right. There you go.
move and make a miss, then throw. There you punch, there you go. That's the one I was showing you. 30 seconds, you guys. Keep going. Almost done. Keep on working. Dropping that right. Start talking to somebody, I'll talk to somebody else.
Alright, I'll talk back. Double up the jab, Patrick.
Let's go.
After you double it up, come across. There we go. Jab and a hook. Jab and a hook.
Dip short.
Make sure you step in English. Try to hold your ground a little bit. Comes in with that high guard, step back and throw an uppercut. There you go.
Block the uppercut. Throw an uppercut with the same hand.
Don't let
the
uppercut be predictable.
Right there, you can wide punch. Throw the uppercut with the right.
Follow the uppercut with a hook.
Straight as you can.
Follow the uppercut with a hook.
More than one, got a combination. Follow up with more though.
Let's go.
Combination,
Patrick. Go ahead.
Jakey.
Jakey, let him take over.
Who are you
talking
body.
To?
Body. He has body right there.
Patrick. Patrick. You're talking to Patrick. He's going to get it. Oh, come on, straight in the middle like I told you in the long one. This uppercut.
That's why I
missed it. Now, here you go. Come over
there. Ahead. Go ahead.
Where's that right cross? Follow up. You hit with one, come up with another.
30 seconds.
Once you feet forward, body and come up to the hook.
Follow up. Right there, you had that right, she's going with an uppercut.